Hey, everybody. I haven't showered today. My name's Corey Wagner.
And my name's Sean Ely. And today?
Today we're going to eat some delicious Rallies, one of my favorite places. Checkers. This one's called the Checkers. Sorry, I've got my regions mixed
up.
Get
your regions right.
Let's give them a look.
I saw a couple really good looking guys.
Where?
Promoting this place.
I seen them.
Hey, this is the location we actually filmed the commercial.
Yeah, that's true. All right, I'm gonna.
What do you wanna get?
We're gonna figure out what we're gonna order. Let's see.
Chili dog, half pound chicken bites.
You crazy.
You want a burger or something?
Yeah,
let's go up to this other menu.
All right, we're going up to this other menu.
Bacon cheddar crisp.
Ooh, that sounds good.
Yeah.
Good morning. Would you like to try number one combo today?
No, thank you. Could we do two of the bacon cheddar crisps?
Two bacon cheddar crisps?
Yeah.
Any fries or anything to drink?
No, just the sandwiches.
Okay, sounds good. Pull right in.
Thank you. Thank you. Have a great day. Two bacon cheddar crisp burgers acquired on number 6 with cheese. Jump cut!
Hello.
Terrible intro. So two of these today.
Two of these, I'm excited.
These are off the cheaper menu. So these are two of these in Chicago, bacon cheddar crisp BGs, $4.38.
$4.38. That seems like a steal of a deal.
So about
to
$2.20-ish a person. Steal of a deal to me.
Me and Sean had our comedy show the night before. Not this airs, but the night before we filmed this.
Yeah. Our voices are a little.
And I'm a little
stung over.
Yeah, a little. I would say I'm just dirty. I'm just feel really grimy.
Dude, disgusting. I can't tell you how good a shower felt this morning.
I can't.
Showers
tell you,
really cure me. All right, show them the bacon cheddar crisp.
All right, for being such a cheapo, they do a good job of throwing that sesame seed bun on there. I'm gonna
Got
tell you
to.
That right away.
Got to.
And underneath it, looks like we've got, oh my gosh, a bunch of onions and little bacon bits, maybe. Yep.
Yep.
And then that little tiny baby patty with some cheese, but they will go melted cheese on this, which is a baller move.
Yeah, they like squirted it on, dude.
Baller move.
How are you just gonna do that and not let people know about it?
Bro, let them know.
Hey, if you need someone to jump onto a commercial, talk about the bacon cheddar crisp.
If you haven't seen our brilliance, take a look.
This is the best day of my life. This was a bacon festival, I'd ride every single ride here.
Well, it is a bacon festival. $2 for each of these items with bacon? I live here now. I pay rent here.
Rallies and Checkers.
Fast foodies know the deal.
I like bacon, bitch. I like cheese.
And I can't lie. Both these off the 2-for-4 menu. Bacon cheddar crisp from Checkers. Cheers.
Cheers. Mmm.
That sauce.
As I suspected, delicious.
Nutritious.
Mmm.
Wow.
Chewy, too.
Right away. The crispness of the onions.
Happening in my mouth.
Mm-hmm. Of onions. That sauce, like the the ketchup-y melted cheese mixing with the bacon is everything I need.
Red onions.
Uh-huh.
Ultimate flavor. Red onions over all onions, bro.
Ultimate Warriors, old tag team partner. Ultimate flavor.
I thought that was a show where you run on obstacle courses, Ultimate Warrior. Is that something different?
You're dead on.
No, that's American Ninja Warrior.
Oh.
Wow, that's really good, dude.
I'm about it. About it.
Why even have cheese anymore? Unless it's melted.
I mean, don't come at me.
Like, cheese
Don't come over here.
Is what that's called, I guess.
Don't open my door and say, I got non-melted cheese and that's good, too.
Like, just take
You're
your
lying.
Shredded cheese.
You're lying.
Boil it with some milk.
Boil it with milk, for
and
sure.
And then dump it on my food.
Dump it right on his food.
Get with it, people.
Goodbye.
Uh-oh. Oh, sweet son. Sean, when Sean's driving.
I park in the sunniest spots.
How do I look? Did you slam that?
Mm-hmm. It's gone. It no longer exists.
Oh, man.
I'll
tell you what.
A really good flavor profile for $2.
You wake up and you're like, man, I went hard last night.
Yeah.
I had a good time. I need something to like
soak up all the.
Just to give me a little energy boost.
Milk,
you know what I mean?
Milk you drank.
Mm-hmm. Drive your little happy ass over to Rallies and get yourself one of these because for like $2 and some change.
Yeah.
Get the F out of here, dude. This is like the ultimate. This is the ultimate move.
Also, I just saw a sign in Chicago. Rallies is on DoorDash now. So you can get it delivered to your house.
DoorDash, you are what's up.
Right?
Wow. Is it inappropriate to lick the paper?
I think it's actually the opposite of frowned upon. Lick it.
Gotta get that cheese. That last little bit of cheese.
Is it Rallies that used to do the ad campaign for cheese paper? like
what they did.
The cheese that would be like melted into the paper. I think they had a whole commercial thing growing up. Then when we were growing up, it was called the cheese paper, and people would be like doing what you were doing.
You gonna eat your cheese paper?
The new Rally's double triple cheeseburger. More cheese on the burger, more cheese on the paper.
Bro, that's amazing.
Yeah, the
I
cheese
love
paper.
That.
Yeah.
I wish I had a TV when I was growing up because you know, we had TVs.
Jesus.
We had
TVs.
Got you on that one, idiots.
Out of five, those old school TVs that like weighed 1,000 pounds, it was the whole entertainment center built
CRT?
Into
CRT? Oh yeah, with the whole entertainment center yeah. built into it, hell yeah.
Out of five old ass TV setups, how many old ass TV setups do you give the Bacon Cheddar Crisp from Rally's on the 2 foot?
You got knobs on there?
Oh, so many knobs. Okay. Antenna you gotta mess with. You're putting aluminum foil on there.
How many am I giving that?
Yeah.
Bro. First off, I want to make sure people understand that I am putting price into consideration in this because it is meant to be on the cheap menu, yeah. so it's like, that's
value,
the point of it.
Value.
Dude, in terms of like price per flavor, the amount of flavor I got out of that for the amount of price that I paid for that is, that's a 4.8 of glory. That is like super good, how good that tasted, getting bacon, getting dope cheese, getting red good onions.
Yeah.
For $2 and some change, 4.8, that's amazing, that's great.
Mm-hmm. I can't agree more with the fact that like you have to compare that to other fast foods dollar menus where like do they have a $2 menu? Do they have like stuff you can pair together? Mm-hmm. And me and him just had a delicious burger for $2.20 each. I'm giving that a 4.8.
Like that's better than the bacon McDouble at McDonald's.
And that's $2.
I think it's $2. It is. And that's better. That's better. That's like
better better flavor profile, better onions, better creaminess, the melty cheese.
Brilliant move, by the way, on the bacon bits. Now, I think what that does is
that's Einstein
take,
level
you
right
can
there.
Take less of the bacon, right?
Right.
Like, you could take like half a strip rather than two strips. You break it up and you sprinkle it on like little delicious bacon confetti.
Confetti,
little
yeah.
bacon party confetti.
Yep. Yeah.
And now I'm getting bacon every bite rather than with those strips. You just eat one and it like rips on out. You know what I'm saying?
I like the shredded move, dude. I think that's the future of bacon sandwiches.
That's a brilliant, brilliant move.
Sixers, hope you can check out some of the commercials. Those are linked below to the stuff we did for Checkers and Rally's. They were super nice to us.
Let Rally's know that you love us on those commercials.
Hey, do you want to see us in more? You know, hit them up.
Let them know.
Keep them and the retainer.
That's right. And
Sean
I
talking Corey.
About the one in your mouth.
Sean and Corey, another commercial there, boys.
Yes, sir. May I have another?
May I have another commercial? Sixers, we'll see you tomorrow for a brand new video. Thanks for coming to Checkers with us. We love you.
Peace.
Foodies know the deal.